Are you trying to watch an educational video, but it's blocked on YouTube? Well, all Lowell Public School Department teachers do have full access to YouTube. All you need to do is tell our Barracuda web filter that you are a teacher. So when you get this unhappy face, the first thing you need to do is click on a new tab, and we need to tell our computer who we are. You need to go to a blocked site that will cause the Barracuda web filter to appear. My favorite site for that is www.masslottery.com. You will be directed to the Barracuda web filter site. I suggest that you make a bookmark from this address before you enter your information. This way, anytime that you need to initiate this override, you can simply click on your bookmark bar and enter your information. Please note that you will enter your Lowell Public School Department email, username, and password. Once you add your credentials, it will appear as if nothing happened. You will be bounced back to the Barracuda screen and your username and password will disappear. However, something did happen. The computer now knows that you're a teacher. So when you click back on the tab where your video is open, you just need to refresh your screen and your video should now be available for play. You may need to let your computer know who you are on a regular basis. Thank you.